Do you remember when we moved out? My mom said, hey, vlog, welcome to vlog number 2 in Europe. After we went to Madrid, we went in other places in Spain. We went to Segovia, Sevilla, and Cordoba. Really fun. They were really quick trips. We spent like 2 nights in each place. It was raining and we were also with Jason and Nate, so I just like didn't vlog that and took a break just to hang out with everyone. But now Spencer and I are in Portugal and we're in a new Airbnb and we're right outside of Lisbon in a little beach town. I think we had kind of been trying to stay in Lisbon, but we accidentally kind of booked it a little farther away than we had originally like intended. But it's perfect here. The weather's so nice. It's so beautiful. And so yeah, that's where we're starting the trip. We're gonna definitely go into Lisbon some over the next couple days, but for today, I think we're just gonna stay in the little beach town and hang out. A small house, so we changed up and saved up, gave up our town. We were dangerous, couldn't tame us, what's missing now? Time, suddenly we got no time. We're so busy doing life, gotta miss your. What's up, gang? This is me, there's Carrie. We're just hanging out on this beach in Costa de Caparica. And if you look, it may be hard to see, but like way back over yonder, way over there above that little rock line, that's Lisbon. And yeah, so the little story about how we got here is Carrie was studying for her big SIE exam. And she was like, hey, just book stuff. And so I said, all right, let me drive the boat. So then I went crazy, started booking stuff. Booked this one in Portugal, right outside of Lisbon, like a 30-minute drive or whatever from Lisbon, 20 minutes maybe, I don't know. And I booked it because it was near the water, and I thought Carrie would like being near the water. Well, when we arrived, it was like dark. And Carrie was super skeptical of the place. She was like, I don't know if it's safe, yada, yada. I said, trust Carrie, trust the process. It's dark, you're in a new place. Like, I'm sure it's probably a little scary at first. So then I eventually got her, and she wanted to like maybe book a new Airbnb. I said, no, like trust the process. She did. Now she's saying this could be her favorite place. I think I won, guys. But anyways, yeah, they got some crazy waves. Tomorrow we're going surfing. It's been a pretty cool little adventure. The weather's nice. The water, let's feel how the water is. Let's feel if the water's warm. It's creeping up right here. All right, not warm, but it's not freezing. Could I jump in? Yes. Would it be cold? Probably. Are we having fun? Yes. But yeah, I consider this a win. And I don't know if y'all can tell, the waves are freaking huge. And we're just kind of just hanging around, living the dream. Costa de Caparica, Portugal, rules. Go check it out. Mine. If you just focus on me like we were 16 and blood in our lives, can I wait?
It's me and my friend Nate here. Unfortunately, he has to update it with me. We are in Valencia. We left Portugal like 2 days ago, and we've been in Valencia for about a day and a half. Tomorrow we leave for Barcelona. When Spencer and I were in Portugal, Jason and Nate went to Morocco.
Oh, we did. A disaster.
they had a rough experience, yeah. But the whole team is thankful to be reunited. I'll give you a sneak peek. Jason and Spencer are swimming, and it is...
It's real cold. I was in there this morning. It's real cold.
What did you say, like 40 degrees?
I'm probably exaggerating. It's probably 50, but nonetheless very cold.
Yeah, I'm nervous they're going to be miserable when they get back. All right, let's look at the guys. Oh, no. Oh, no. Suddenly we got no time. We're so busy doing life that I miss your eyes or mine. If you just focus on me like we were 16 and blood in our lives, can I wear your t-shirt and sleep on? Get what I dream of, all the good times. All right, first full day in Barcelona.
Hey, team.
There's Spencer. I'm wearing the same outfit I wear basically every single day, which is tennis shoes, jeans, my white sweater, and my coat. Spencer's got on his little black jacket, joggers. We are now in France and we are in Grenoble to ski for the next couple days. I didn't talk much during the last vlog. I was just kind of getting clips and pieces. So hope you enjoyed that montage, even though there wasn't much talking. And I'll try to do a better job vlogging in Grenoble. We're having two other of our finance friends come meet us. So it's going to be six of us in the house and we're so excited to ski. I haven't skied since I was 7. So it should be interesting, but it's beautiful and I can't wait to show y'all. Bye.